So it's certainly looking at topics that are kind of at the intersection of biology, chemistry, physics, and trying to use techniques from all of those fields, experimental approaches from all of those fields, to apply to understanding what's going on in biological systems at a molecular level. Basically, there are a certain set of foundation courses so that you're starting out studying some calculus, introductory chemistry, introductory biology, you get some introductory physics. You then begin to take some upper-level courses that sort of focus more towards the small end of biology. And with respect to chemistry, though, things, again, that are sort of focused towards understanding those molecules that are particularly important in biological systems.
They can focus on the areas that are of most interest to them, that what's going on inside the cell, and choose which of those biology courses within that are of most interest. On the chemistry side of things, which are the aspects of the chemical interactions between molecules that interest them.
I really do like the marriage of biology and chemistry. Chemistry, you get really specific and sometimes you can lose focus of where that chemical reaction is happening, where it's taking place, and then you get into your biology classes and you're like, oh, that's happening, you know, at X, Y, and Z in my body, and it suddenly becomes really cool and really real. I have not heard of any other schools, you know, from my friends who've just been like, oh, I went up to my professor and I told him I was interested in this and he helped me out, which is something that we not only have here in the biochem department, but at Allegheny in general.
They're here to help you. They are willing to help you. They want to help you. They want to set you up with outside research opportunities or research opportunities within Allegheny.
Everyone here is so super helpful at wanting to further your interests and just talk to you.
It's very satisfying to hear what they are interested in and make suggestions and help them as they work out what it is that they're interested in and then try and take the steps to get there. I've had students working with me every semester that I've been here and each of the summers. Lots of opportunities within my lab and within the biochem labs in general.
Last summer, I did research involving plant peroxidases, and now I'll be staying this summer studying dead box proteins. It's a unique atmosphere up here. You get that, you know, really hands-on experience. I feel really privileged to do that between my sophomore and junior year because not a lot of people have any experience and don't get exposed to that type of research that early in their college career. If you use the resources here and go talk to your professors, and just sit down with them and then express that you might be interested in what they're doing, they'll tell you, you know, they'll have a position open. You can perform an independent study under them during the school year itself or throughout the summer. A lot of students here get published with, you know, in collaboration with the professors that they work under.
I am going to be working at the Cleveland Clinic this summer as an internship with an Allegheny alum. It was actually through my psych professor. He had advised this alum who is now working at the Cleveland Clinic running his own lab. And so that's how I got that opportunity, just by telling him, hey, I'm sort of interested in these two things. Do you know anybody?
A lot of the biochem graduates do go on in the health professions, medical school, PA school.
But, right, we have another 40-ish percent or something who are heading off to do public health. Maybe they're going to get a PhD in medicinal chemistry or toxicology or bioengineering.
Science teaching, science writing.
So I do want to go on to pursue a career in medicine. I really like orthopedics because I shadowed a couple orthopedic surgeons and saw like hip replacements and they were just, it was really cool.
Right now I'm really interested in family practice. I always wanted to be a doctor, yeah. I came here knowing that was what I wanted to do.
The science field is really expanding within higher level graduate research. You have collaboration between the chemistry faculty and the biology faculty because they need an understanding of both components to function.
Thank you.